What's going on YouTube? This is Ryan, and it's time for a special double review where we're showcasing two 28-minute shows that are based on segments that explains the children's story that aired on PBS back in the mid-90s. And of course, I'll be talking about Shining Time Station and The Noddy Shop. I'll be doing these side-to-side comparison for these two. Then I'll be thinking about those in my opinion, so let's get on with the show. So it starts off with cast members of these two adults who are in charge of Stacy Jones and Horace Schemer from Shining Time Station, and Grandpa Noah and Aunt Agatha from the Noddy Shop. They're always keeping themselves in charge, but gets a little crazy sometimes. And then we got these three tiddly peeps, or should I say three children. We got Kara, Becky, and Dan from Shiny Time Station, and DJ, Kate, and Truman from the Noddy Shop. And then they like to go on awesome adventures. And then there's also some animated talking puppets and toys, such as from Shiny Time Station, the Jukebox Band from Schemer's Arcade Jukebox, and talking toys, also from the 90s show, that also like to go on adventures together. Then on Shiny Time Station, there's Mr. Conductor, voiced by George Carlin, my favorite Thomas narrator, who's speaking, is telling the story about the Thomas story. And then there's also Noddy, was also talking, but also Kate tells Noddy's story with this Noddy toy. And Shiny Time Station is based on Thomas and Friends, and the Noddy Shop is based on Noddy's Toyland Adventures. Both of those are in US dubs, which I prefer the most. And my favorite character from Shiny Time Station is Becky, and my favorite character from the Noddy Shop is Kate, which of course these two are also cute because I'm in love with cute little girls. And I'll be doing a slideshow video with Becky and Kate of all photos from Shiny Time and Noddy coming on Valentine's Day of 2024, so stay tuned. And here are my favorite episode and least favorite episodes from Shiny Time Station and the Noddy Shop. And I can't explain why of those episodes that are my favorite and my least favorite. No spoilers here. Watch it on YouTube. Do I really need to say about Shiny Time Station and Noddy Shop? It's hard to say which shows you chose most, but I prefer both of these. Because, you know, Shiny Time Station is number one, and the Noddy Shop is number two. So comment below which of those you like the most. I will rate these a 10 out of 10 because they're awesome shows from Noddy Shop and Shiny Time Station, and they're fun to watch on YouTube back in PBS. Well, that's all, folks. It's been a fun video for discussing the double real time. We'll hope to see you again soon. Always make sure to subscribe for more videos. We hope you enjoy it. Really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, and thanks for watching.